And welcome to my login screen. Welcome back to Let's Play Destiny 2, episode 132. Ignore the fact that my actual full name is over there. So I'm only here because I wanted to go mess with, like, settings. Ooh. Oh, it just uses a picture. Alright. Alright. Yeah, that's Io, isn't it? Like, at first I thought that was like a weird, like, you know, hyper-stylized Earth. But no, that's just straight up Io. So I thought, no, they're gonna move the pyramid. Or have more pyramids every so often. No, because they're attracted to the... Yes, it's me. Why are you... What is with that? I mean, what I'm worried about is almost guaranteed the Titan and Hunter are going to be in that weird, like, fuck universe Bungie's creating where... Because here's the thing, they, like, get rid of Nessus. Because people are saying, oh, get rid of Nessus. It's, it's the least important, which is true. Because Nessus hasn't been really that important since... You know. How do you... Enemy of my enemy is not there. Or not, it's not enemy of my enemy. Have I done enemy of my enemy? Because what I'm worried about is I need... Okay, we get it. I need to go and, do Bad Neighbors. Like, can I get the quest from Sloan, or...
Give me the files on the Awoken, all of them. Lockout override Sloan 35 Blue Alpha, and purge that buffer quick as you can. Power protocol.
Oh, I need to do another...
All we need is just one or two things.
Did I not...
Right. Shore up our comm towers. If something happens in the reef, I don't want to lose contact with Earth.
Oh, is it... Yeah, we're probably connected to, like, what's left of the reef, then... Oh, bad dude, Juju.
Priorities are power systems, life support, weapon systems, in that order. Salvage what you can and move on. We need fuel, we need coolant, we need nav upgrades, and... Please and thank you.
What do you know about those escapees from the prison of Elvis? I'm in the... Whatever. Well, I can't do what. So basically, I decided to be like, yes. We're essentially doing the Outbreak Prime questline, and I need to unlock that questline. I should have it, and it should be repeatable. Oh, do I have to... Let me, before anything, let me try and talk to Ikora. I think Ikora is how you redo things. The problem is, it's gonna take like a good 40 minutes to get, because basically I have to do like bad neighbors.
What do you see?
Ikora, why do you... It's really sad to me that Ikora literally has nothing anymore. Because her whole point was to do, you know, old quests, but, like, do them in a heroic or whatever. And now they literally just didn't replay... Like, is Ikora gonna be the next to be killed? Because Cade's treasure hunt has been deleted as well. Also, what was that about forges? I don't think I said you could do that, but alright.
Alright, check this out.
Okay. Oh, that's Benedict over there. I mean, it's very possible just because, you know, I didn't do, because I know I've done it on, I've done it somewhere, but it's possible I did it on my Titan, because I don't think my Titan has reached Curse of Osiris yet. Oh. They changed their symbol. Their symbol is now, Sevathun's symbol. The Sevathun High ritual to keep the rig from sinking.
Guardian, we're reading some odd fluctuations in our scans. Gravity waves. Small for now, but amp them up and they'll rip us apart. I've got three locations where the waves are strongest. Sending you coordinates.
See anything, Sloan, but I... Did you hear that?
What are you picking up?
It's gone. Maybe I'm imagining things. We'll check your other coordinates.
Do it quick. I don't like what I'm seeing.
I wonder if the main holiday, like, matter. Because she, like, barely mattered whatsoever in one. Like, you know, she had a tiny bit in Taken King. Oh yeah, and this I want to empty all the way out.
They must really love this spot.
The Hive do require precise conditions for their rituals. Not to rush it, but these waves are growing fast. Get over there, and we should be able to track those gravity waves back to their source.
Sloan, you have to hear this.
Oh, I hear it. Amanda's grabbed your data and is mapping the source now.
Sources! Three of them! Go shut him down.
I really do love Destiny 2, though. The fact that they're, you know, gonna do all this stuff and I'm now in, like, a full proper clan. Also,
I think it's too high.
On the game, because I've been noticing, oh, it's like, it's weird. I just need to get better at, like, talking louder into my, personal mic. And also, yeah, I'm gonna probably buy the new Xbox, once it comes out, so, you know, I can get a better, I mean, the question is, how long are they going to support? Because this is probably going to be like 360, where, you know, we get up to the Witch Queen, and then, Lightfall, rather, is where it stops.
Sloan, it's a ritual, a big one. They really are going to shake this arcology to pieces.
Then let's do the same to them.
Make them all shook. I don't know, I find the arcology really interesting because, like, you know, it's what? It's basically a giant, like, housing district that's just floating on Titan's oceans. Because I'm wondering. Did, Titan get terraformed, or is, like, their arcology supposed to be, like, this is our own terraforming or whatever? Because I'm wondering, you know, why is the atmosphere not just, like, methane? Because obviously you wouldn't have an arcology like this and not have it full of oxygen. Thank you. Get on my. What, that knight wasn't even damaged.
Tear this altar down and stop that horrible noise.
The sooner the better. We're hearing that sound on all sensors now. Feeling it too.
Down the altars.
Then we got a problem. Those must have been transmitters, not the source. Ritual's still going. We're jittering up, down, and sideways over here. I feel sick. Keep it together, girl.
Do the crystals even have, worms in them? Because that seems like an absolute waste of a worm, otherwise. Because I know the thralls do, and I know everything, like, starts as a thrall, more or less, I think.
Giant crystal in here. It's singing.
Neutralize it.
That was literally just stay alive.
That knight, he's singing like the crystal. Are they drawing power from each other?
Is he gone? What the hell?
Whatever you did, it worked. My stomach thanks you. Not a wild idea. How about you send me that rock for analysis? What do you say?
One big blowy rock coming right up.
Oh, you're a beaut, aren't you? All the tests I'm gonna run on you. I wonder how many pistons you can power. Sparrow thrusters, obviously. But what about warp drives or I'm sure I'm going to hear all about what Amanda will use that for. What were the Hive doing with it?
Nothing, apparently.